Just a reminder, I'm doing a Q&A video, so feel free to leave your questions down below or on the community post. Hi, I heard that you were struggling to fall asleep. So I have some visual triggers with me here to help you. But first, let me get your hair out of your face. Do you mind if I cut it? If I cut your hair? Mascara with me here. Do you think you could just can you this trigger. It's so relaxing. So that trigger words sound extra crisp and actually act like trigger words. Coconut. 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 You're so sleepy, so sleepy, super sleepy, super tired. Go, 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 you hear the sound of the clock. Of the clock. Of the clock. That means it's time to close your eyes and to go to sleep and to drift off into the slumber, into a slumber. It's okay to feel sleepy. It's okay to want to close your eyes and drift off to sleep. Forget the struggles and stress of today. Today, today, today. Put it down. Put it down. Put it down. And if you need to, you can pick it up tomorrow. Don't sacrifice your sleep and your needs. We are not robots. We are humans. And we need sleep. Sleep, sleep. And we need to take care of ourselves. You need to take care of yourself. So go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. You deserve sleep. You deserve rest. Put your mind to rest. Put your mind. Just listen to the sounds of my voice and the clock and the clock. Fall asleep to the rhythm of that faint ticking, of that faint ticking. Pretend you're at your grandma's house and you're just listening to her wall clock. You deserve sleep. So close your eyes and have a good rest. Good night. Good night. Good night. I love you.